I just love it when I misclick at the end of an episode. So if you're wondering about the abrupt ending of the last episode, it was me misclicking and stopping the recording. So there. Anyway, hi, I'm Alex Berg, and we're playing Europa Universalis for Ironman as Norway. And this fleet needs to come to port here, and it needs to be... it needs to be... What's the word for it? Mothballed, yes, mothballed. That's the word for it. Heavy ships go... Yeah, screw ship costs. We're doing cheap diplotech. Okay, so it looks like... Hey, the Emperor has enacted a diplomatic reform, which... gets me national unrest, -1. Okay. I'm kind of worried about pissing off the HRE. The problem is, I really want to take the Hansa. And diplomatizing you and taking the Hansa, that would kind of end my expansion into the HRE. Also, I would really like to annex you. But... ugh. It's hard. It's a problem. I don't know what to do. I don't know how to grow now. This is sort of... this is as good as I am at this game. I'm now confused. Don't know what to do. 2 military power to crush that. I know how to do that. Bye-bye, Inuits. So that should help this thing grow. ...69 people per year. Military leader has died. 10 papal influence, again 5 prestige. I'll take the 5 prestige, thank you. I can get a military leader, that's cool. We're gonna go for a... explorer, and he is an absolutely horrible explorer. So, that's good. That's not even where he's supposed to be. Thank you. You're supposed to be on this ship. And... let's... really? There we go. Let's see what we can find out. Military access from the Teutons. Yep, fine. He's not finding anything. There's land over there, you know? Seriously, it's all over the place. Okie dokie. Okay, let's see if we can find some land. Come on, man. Find something. Nope. I'm telling you, there's land over there. Nope, nope. It's a big hard thing, you keep hitting it with your ship. Don't know what you're talking about. No idea. Okay. Shit. I keep forgetting to invest in technology. Yeah, we'll take the scythe. Thank you. And military technology, we're at minus 15, but we don't really need it, so it's fine.
It's fine.
We discovered... wow. Pomerania this time. You bastards! Let's check our heat map. Yeah, England is the only member of the coalition, I think. You're allied with Lithuania now, that's it. So if only Lithuania would get involved in something. In some sort of mess. How is Sweden, Poland, right? They are involved with something. Okay, so if I declare on Sweden's also involved in something. Yeah, Lithuania would come. France would not. Let's have a look. Where's Sweden? Sweden. That's Munster. No, they have to be further up than that. Switzerland, Sweden, there we go. They have 12,000 men, force limit of 16. They're tech level 9. Shit. Shit. Yeah, that's not good. We do have forced march though. And next one we actually get some better infantry. So let's get up to 9 as quickly as possible and then we'll see, won't we? Yeah, they're 9 as well. Cool, okay, let's go get our army back home. What are these? Protestant zealots, okay. Recall the diplomat, go back here to improve relations again, and improve relations with Fancy Pants, please, there we go. See if we can get them high enough, and yearly inflation reduction, do we want that? National unrest? Unrest doesn't really matter. I think we'll do with that for now, nothing good there. You guys, come on home. Yeah, it's insisting on going through that area. So why don't you just stop it? You guys go on home here. Yep. It's a much better route for you to take. Huh, there's a new idea group at next level. It's kind of tempting. Take an admin group. Humanist ideas. Oh yeah, this is really good. This is really good. Yeah. We're definitely doing that. Yeah, yeah. Fuck you, Sweden. Need to annex. Seriously, did you guys just stop moving? Come on, get back home. Sooner rather than later, please. Gain mercantilism, yep. Recall our diplomat from France. Okay. Can I switch my focus to military? No, I cannot. Every 25 years, so in, yeah, 15 years. So I'm gonna stay focused on diplomat for a while longer. That's fine. This fleet just needs to go to port. Mothball you again. How many people can actually stand? 38. Our dare leader. Okay, like that. Can we actually improve the... Nope. We can get courthouses though, which will give me more tax. Goods produced, no. More manpower. It's all interesting, but not something I want right now. So, provincial unrest in Lothian. Yep, we know. They have no autonomy. Can't increase until... Wow. So there's quite literally nothing I can do about that. Well, this will go away in... Wow. 22 years. Jeez. Yeah, the religious zeal thing. Okay, so what we want here is we want something that will reduce local unrest, so that helps, I guess. And in other news, that's just gonna fire sooner or later. There's absolutely nothing I can do about it. Until I can actually decrease that, which I can do in 42, yep. Fur, Was that here? Was this? Yeah, this is fur country. Okay, cool. That's fine. Where did my colonial fleet go? Where is my colonial fleet? Oh, crap. Seems to have lost it somewhere. That's a transport fleet. And that's the exploration fleet. I could have sworn I had three ships stationed up here. But apparently I don't. Okay. That's a problem when you play these games when you're really tired. You make all kinds of mistakes that you normally just wouldn't make. Okay. Yeah, that's just a colonial army. That's gonna have to stay up there. You want military access? Yep, sure, you can have military access. Now. Yeah, you are at war and you're getting your shit pushed in. So this is probably the time to declare. Should just crank my military spending. And we need to get rid of... Does he matter for the development of this colony? Do I get some sort of bizarre penalty if I'm outside of... Huh. It's gonna be a while until this is actually big enough, isn't it? I'm gonna take a chance. I'm gonna just fire you. Yeah, we don't need any of that. We don't need any of that. Yep, let's just save our money. And yeah, the army is cranking back up. If I do go to war with you now, France will not help because France is being a douche. And France is in debt. And how about you? Will you ally with me? Well, you're close. Let's improve relations for a bit. You just define me as a competing great power or something. Huh. You changed your attitude towards me, didn't you? Little douche. Recall the diplomat. And declare war. Reconquest of Österbotten. Yeah, that sounds fine. Lithuania will help. Let's just check the army size for Lithuania while we're at it. Lithuania. Yeah, they have no manpower left, and they have 38,000 men under arms. They are at Tech 8. They're currently sieging up these guys. What tech are you at? Tech 8? Okay, so you should be an even match. We're gonna have to go over there and beat them up, but we should probably be able to kill the Swedes first. Probably. Protect the trade in Lübeck. There you go. Fuck it, let's take a chance. Declare war. Reconquest of Österbotten. There we are. Should probably slow down time a little bit. Just gonna carpet siege as quickly as possible. Where's my fleet? There's my fleet. Come up here, please. What, no leader? We do have an admiral, don't we? We have this douche. Nope. You have to teleport magically home to get in there. Where does Navy go? There we go. Found you! And protect trade in Lübeck. Thank you. Now my vassals, what are they trying to do? They need to be attaching. Uh, And what I need to be attaching to is this douche. Okay, speed up to 4. I think that'll be fine. Just need to finish a couple of sieges quickly. Ooh! Would you look at that? Didn't catch him. Caught him there, though. Bye-bye, Swedish fleet. Bye-bye. Go back to protecting trade, please. Thank you. Which means you can go out to here as well. Gotta keep an eye on these douchebags because they're basically the only problem here. Oh, I'm paused. That's why nothing's happening. Okay. I actually have a claim on that thing. Anybody else have a claim on it? Probably not going to be part of any peace deal then. Hopefully. Okay, I think all of Sweden is being sieged now, so let's just speed things up. Keep an eye on that stack. Also, I really would like a diplo relations guy. Yes. That is cool. While we're not doing anything, please do improve relations over here. Thank you. So, what happened? Did you turn Protestant yet? Yep, you did. Cool. Scandal at the court. Oh no. Lose stability or lose a bunch of ducats. I'll lose the bunch of ducats. Let's go to Finland. We'll hook up in Finland and then we'll come over to help if needed. Okay, you guys go stand there and see if we can get him to go away. Yep, come down to Finland. Okay, that's that done. Hey, good guy Finland. Do we want to destroy the Livonians or the Lithuanians here? Hey, cool, they peaced out. Yep. Go to Vipuri. Yep, see, there they come. And he's gonna attack my face. Holy shitballs. This is bad. Didn't realize he had that much of an army left. So what's he gonna do? Well, first we're gonna fight this guy over here. And you need to get out of there. Can you? Okay. And send some boats up to pick him up. Yeah, stop being idiots. Okay, he's really trying to avoid being caught flat-footed here. Okay, so we crushed that army. And that's good. So he's going to Esterbotten. Right. I can probably turn this army around. 20th of... Yeah. 22nd, 20... Yep. Okay, he's returning. 31st of March. Going to Vesterbotten now. Well, let's go see if we can't intercept. 21st, okay, so 18th, yeah. We're actually gonna catch him. Which is bad because he's gonna win. Up for air. Try to figure out where the hell he's going. Yeah, he must be going down here. It's probably the only place he can retreat to. Oh, Moscow declared war on Lithuania. Well, that sucks for Lithuania. So, where are you going now? Just next door. Oh, okay. Silly Swedes. Wow, they actually survived. There they go. Okay, that was a lot of manpower down the drain, that's for sure. Let's get out of there. It's fantastic. Lithuania, you want peace, man? No white peace? Oh, okay. Really? Huh. Would have thought you'd be chomping at the bit for a white piece. That's fine, I guess. That's a Muscovy army. You are protecting trade again, aren't you? Nope. How about you do that? There we go. And yay, more settler opportunity. Good for me. It's almost completed. Very good. Base tax 1 areas. Well, this one's a base tax 4. So let's find some transport ships. And send them over to here. Take the normal fleet, which is inappropriately named the Colonial Fleet, and send it back to the capital. That's fine. Feel free to cancel that. Finland has a core, so we're gonna transfer that to Finland. Does Finland have a core here? Yes. Does Finland have a core here? Nope. But they have a claim here. Cool. Oh, Finland. Okay, so we're gonna transfer that to Finland. And we're gonna transfer that to Finland. No, just come home. It's fine. Stick around and siege it. Also, Lithuania, come on. Come on. Well, you're getting there. Can't really vassalize them. Okay, our army is back. Gain a military engineer. Yeah, I don't need a military engineer. Yeah, and you gotta stand over there because of attrition. Peace offer from Sweden. Go away, Sweden. Yeah, the only one I have a claim on is this one. So we're gonna take that. And give these back to... Well, we're not gonna give... Hopefully... I can give enough to them. I don't know. Let's see. Okay, so... Well, just straight up annex them is 100. But Norwegian vassal is 117. Well, that kind of sucks, doesn't it? So they're never going to accept that, are they? They're going to have to do that. And... Then we're going to take... this bit. And then these two bits. And what's left now? Yep, now they're small enough to vassalize. In the next war. Who will care about this? Sweden and the Hansa will care. Not very many others. Cost me 50 diplo. There really isn't much reason not to do this, is there? I really wish I could vassalize him in the same. Because if I do like that. Unreasonable demands. Let's see what happens when the war score hits 100. Because I'm not sure. And how long until this war has lasted for 5 years? Yeah, not long. A little over a year. So in the meanwhile, we will defund the troops. It's fine. If anybody wants to fight Lithuania, that's fine by me. You have pretender rebels. I won a naval engagement against someone? Who? Riga! Hi, Riga! There you are. Huh. How close are we to a white piece? Not very. We're getting there, though. So we can tech up. Yeah, we can get our level 9. But we didn't. So we beat them with inferior units. Longbow versus Landsknechten or something like that. Oh, we're way over our time limit. I didn't realize. Well, that's the situation right now. So, colony! Thanks for watching. See you around. Cheers.